Good morning. I have my little helper here with me today. I have my little sunshine. And we'll be reading Colossians 3, 12 through 13. God has chosen you and made you his holy people. He loves you, so always do these things. Show mercy to others. Be kind, humble, gentle, and patient. Get along with each other and forgive each other. If someone does wrong to you, forgive that person because the Lord forgave you. So today we just focus on being kind, humble, and gentle, forgiving others, and knowing that we are all a family of God. We are all God's children. Peace and blessings to you, beautiful souls. Namaste. Namaste?
Namaste, the end.
Say, mwah.
Mwah.
Mwah. Hey, baby. Oh, is that the little helper here? There she is.
We have both little helpers.
Both little helpers.